said, embroidery, how much I really meant to you. But then the simple gesture stopped my shaking.